Okay, this is the Rolling Thunder group doing a service for the residents of Leisure World. Battery and water check. We're going to talk to a couple of them and see what they're up to. Okay, here's somebody that would like to say a few words. It's very noisy in here. What's happening to your golf cart here?
So today is the air and water check. Air in your batteries. I'm sorry, air in your tires, of course, and air and water in your batteries. And it's free. And if you have a golf cart, recommend highly that you do this so you don't end up with dry batteries or flat tires.
And who are we talking to?
This is Sam O'Ting from the golf cart service area.
And he heard it from Sam O'Ting, the famous Sam O'Ting. Bikes. Okay, we're here talking to, I think, a very knowledgeable, important person here in the Rolling Thunder Club. What are you guys doing today?
We're doing air and water. Putting air in the tires and checking their batteries for water, putting water in them if they need it, cleaning off their terminals. And this is just a preventive maintenance thing that we do once every 3 months.
Okay. And what is your name, sir?
Tom Davis.
Tom Davis. Somehow you're related to the club?
I'm the president.
Very good. Okay. And so how do people find out about this service?
We started this about 2 years ago. Okay. And we put it in the paper, and we just word of mouth and advertised it, and it grew. We average 88 cars each time. We've been averaging 88 cars.
Wow. That's a lot.
A lot.
Okay, now I'm looking at your logo right here.
Yes.
And it says Tom Rolling Thunder Golf Cart Club. If someone's interested in joining that, how do they do that?
Just contact us. We're in the paper under Rolling Thunder. Okay. And they can contact us and they can join. Should have a golf cart if you want to be a member, but we do have a few people that don't have golf carts, just want to be a member.
And how often do you meet as a club?
We meet once a month. We have lunches once a month.
Where?
Well, in the summertime, we meet at Clubhouse One Park. And the rest of the year, we meet at Clubhouse Two on El Dorado.
Well, they look good.
All righty. And for further information, they read the newspaper?
They can read the newspaper. They can contact us at the phone number in the paper.
Okay.
Under Rolling Thunder.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Forward, Bill.
Coming through.
Bill, watch yourself.
A lot of activity here. A lot of helpers. And you can see a great turnout.
Watch yourself, Jim. Just to the hand, please. There you go, stop.
Look at all these people showing up to get that free service. Free air? And checking the batteries. Okay, by the way, what did you say about you don't have to be a member?
You don't have to be a member of the club to get your cart service. Okay, we service everybody.
So it's a free service?
It's a free service.
For every single person that owns a golf cart here in
Leisure World? Yes.
Very good. And it's every 3 months?
It's every 3 months. It's quarterly, and it's in the paper also. We put it in the paper.
Very good. Thanks. So as you can see, it's a big event here in Leisure World for all the golf cart owners and members of the club. Here they are.
No, now you got
There's some people waving at us. We'll talk to them in a minute. And you can see the line. And like Tom says, they service around an average of 88 or so golf carts at all these events. The table of very important people.
Yes, it is.
Okay,
very
and these are the VIPs.
And all you do is drive either forward straight or to the right.
The man
right,
that takes the donation
and
brings the donuts.
Okay.
That's
the donut guy is the most important guy here.
Well, if you want to be a
and
member,
this lady takes care of all of the membership.
Okay, let me get a shot at that lady right there. Okay, she's very busy.
Very busy.
Okay.
Extremely important also.
Okay, so for the camera, who are we talking to?
You're talking to Pat Davis, my husband's president.
And take it with you.
Of Rolling Thunder.
And who's that young lady over there with the dark glasses?
This is Jackie.
Jackie. I've heard of that name before somewhere.
Yes, I'm sure somewhere. She gets around.
She gets around, okay. You heard it from...
Oh, really?
Whoa.
Okay. But I didn't ever...
So, who are we talking to?
Jackie.
And what are you doing here today, Jackie?
I'm directing traffic, telling them what line to go into to get their water and air.
Okay.
And we've got it. And telling everybody where to go, nicely.
And why do you look so familiar? Are you maybe an MC to some local entertainment club?
Oh, you mean doo-wop? Yes.
I'm trying to give you a plug.
Okay, thank you. Nice that you came out today, Joe. The sun brought you out, huh?
Pardon me?
The sun brought you out.
Yeah, I had to wake up.
And you're not on vacation today.
Yeah, that's right.
Good, okay.
So are you expecting a lot of golf carters?
Yeah, there's the end down there so far. Yes. I think last time we had like 85.
85,
uh-huh,
okay.
So we don't know today. Okay. They forgot to put it in the paper, so.
I noticed that coming this way, there were some security people directing the golf cart people over here. I saw about two extra people on the road there.
Okay, good. Yeah, because sometimes they don't know where to go.
Yeah, so that's good.
Good. Have you gotten the guys up there?
Yep, I talked to Mr. President already.
Good.
Just going to talk to the people now.
Good.
All right, see ya.
Okay, I better get them going
here. And you have a little flag, too.
What's that?
You have a little
flag. Yeah, my little starter flag.
So you wave them through.
Yeah, I do.
All right.
I better wave this lady through.
Okay, very good.
Whoops.
And this is actually Jackie doing her job.
Yeah, but she's not paying attention.
She's not
to me.
Paying attention to her flag. Okay. Well, they're talking. They're having a good time talking. Okay. Oh, okay. Now she sees a flag. She's coming in. Watch out by the brakes. Okay. Oh, there they go. Jackie's telling them what to do.
Good morning. I'll help you out here.
Do you want to go to the picnic next week?
As you can see, the line is getting longer. And there's the people with golf carts coming for the service. And they go all the way over there, all the way to the end over there. So thanks to the Rolling Thunder Club for providing this free service to the residents of Leisure World. Checking the batteries and checking the air in the tires. A popular event here in Leisure World.